here. FaZe has been nowhere to be found.
Noly has been going around blowing up FaZe Clan players left and right, getting demos. And with 10 seconds left, a formality here, as it is very clear, Gen.G, the better team in game two. I know it's 5-0, but that was a great shot.
Oh my goodness. Chronic getting the pinch. Noly. They are ruthless. The Gen.G did not need to score that, but honestly, that is what you need to do.